warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, good morning kids. Welcome back to science class with me. So, how are you today? I hope all of you are fine. All of you are okay. And me too, I'm here, I'm fine. Okay, look, activity. Okay, move to the next page, page 8. Still on activity book for number 8. So what do you think will happen if your partner moves his or her hand nearer to the flashlight? Jadi apa yang kita pikirkan ketika ya tangannya nearer, lebih dekat ke sumber cahaya flashlight, ke lampu senternya. Oke. So the shadow sorry. The shadow will become bigger or smaller. Ya, ketika kita mendekatkan objek ya, nearer object into the light sources. So, the shape and size. Okay. Okay, so later I will give you one or chapter one. Later, insyaAllah ya. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Okay, now move to worksheet 5 about matching shadow. It's so easy. Okay, activity book on page 9. Okay, match the things to the shadows they can form. You can see this. This is the things that hands, ball, metal can, and hop. Yeah. So, kira-kira, yeah, of these things, dari semua benda-benda, like, so, just round like this, and then metal can, same, and hop, yeah, hula hoop like this. Okay, so maybe it's so easy for you. Okay, so please check. Okay, for worksheet 6, where is the light sources? You can open page 10 and 11. Okay, so this is the helping word. In front of, behind, on the right side, on the left side. In front of is di depan, behind, di belakang. On the right side, di kanan. And on the left side, di kiri. Okay, so you have, kita harus mencari posisi dari light source in front of, behind, on the right, or on the left. Okay, for number one, the shadow is in front of the boy. Jadi, untuk nomor satu, the shadow, bayangannya ada di depan the boys, this boys, or this man. Okay, so, kalau shadow-nya ada di depan objeknya, maka light sources-nya di arah yang berlawanan. Berarti jawabannya, the light source, fire. Api, okay, like this. Enters, yang semua cahaya ini enters masuk ke dalam mata kita, eyes. Okay, and enable us to see. Okay, like that. Okay, next, light, cahaya, when, ketika, blah blah blah, by things, forms dark areas, cold. Okay, so this is keyword. Dan yang tengah itu sedang membicarakan shadow, berarti. Okay. Blocked, ketika cahaya diblok atau dihalangi oleh suatu benda, ya, maka membentuk forms but shadows, dark area is shadows. Okay, next, which can have, di mana shadow ini memiliki different blah 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 and blah blah blah. Okay, what's that? Different shapes and sizes, memiliki bentuk dan ukuran yang berbeda-beda, like this. Okay, so this is the ada ketika darkness, ketika benar-benar gelap, ya, yeah, darkness. Okay, like this. Okay, like this. This is the correct answer. Yeah. Please check your answer, same as usual, at your home for our lesson. So, to the point, yeah. Okay, please move to ESPS book. ESPS book, IPA 2, ya. Come on, open your book like this at your home. Okay, so please open page 3. Start from page 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. So, for ESPS book, we, yeah, about mass and volume. Massa dan volume benda. Okay, massa dan volume benda. Okay, what is massa and what is volume? Let's go further. Okay, masa or mass, masa in bahasa Indonesia or in English is mass. Yeah. Sorry. Mass like this. Okay. Okay, masa or mass adalah banyaknya bahan penyusun suatu benda. Okay. Masa adalah banyaknya bahan penyusun, ya, 40 kilogram. 40 kg massa tubuhnya di bumi. Jadi berat tubuhnya. Ternyata massa tubuhnya menyusut jadi 20 kg. Padahal astronot ini tidak sedang diet, ya. Makannya tetap porsinya seperti itu, ya. Dan biasa saja seperti itu. Kenapa berat badannya bisa berubah antara bumi dan di bulan? Oke. Okay. So, jadi massa dan berat itu berbeda, ya. Kalau berat, dia bisa berubah. Ya, berat itu dia bisa berubah. Misalnya, tadi astronot di bumi 40 kg, ternyata di bulan dia 20 kg. Jadi berat itu dia bisa berubah, tapi kalau massa itu tidak berubah. Karena bahan penyusun dari suatu benda, ya, itu tidak hilang, tidak ada yang hilang, ya. Oke, okay, like this. Oke, okay, so, kenapa astronot ini di bumi 40 kg, kenapa di bulan 20 kg? Karena di bumi itu ada yang namanya gaya gravitasi. Ya, sedangkan di bulan tidak ada gaya gravitasi. Oke, okay, so what is gaya gravitasi? What is gravitation? Apa itu gravitasi? Jadi, gravitasi adalah daya tarik bumi, ya. Contohnya misalnya nih, kalau di rumah, dimanapun, di sekolah, di jalan, pokoknya kita tinggal di bumi, ya, di earth, on the earth, di bumi. Ya, kalau kita jatuh atau menjatuhkan sesuatu pasti jatuhnya ke atas. Ya. Oke, pasti jatuh sesuatu pasti ke bawah like this. Like this. So, itu namanya gaya gravitasi, ya. Dari gaya tarik bumi, ya, ke bawah. Oke. Beda dengan di bulan. Pernah lihat video astronot yang astronotnya itu melayang-layang di bulan? Nah, like this. Karena di bulan tidak ada gaya benda, ya. Jadi massanya tetap seperti itu. Ya, kalau berat dia bisa berubah. Oke, okay, like this. Okay. Balls, very good. Ya. Oke, okay, so teacher. Oke, okay. Jadi bola yang memiliki massa yang paling besar adalah bowling balls dibanding plastik. Nah, bowling balls, ya, susunannya zat penyusunnya lebih banyak, maka dia lebih berat kalau ditimbang dibanding apa ini? Plastik ball.
Plastik ball.
Very good. Oke, okay, next teacher have the next question. Okay, so boys, ISPS, benakah benda yang mempunyai massa yang lebih besar? For number one, only number one. Okay, now Diko, you are the first. Diko dulu sekarang. Yang mana? Cow or cat?
Cow.
Cow. Okay, so very good, yeah. Okay, so do you understand? And I have more question for you about mass. Okay, just two. Plastic bottle and so what's this? Glass bottle. So what? Okay, hello, assalamualaikum Albani.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, we meet again. Okay, now I will call you Arkan to join with us. We are waiting for, yes. Okay, Albani, do you understand what I mean about mass? Yes, I'm here. Yeah. Oh, mashallah. Yes, I'm here. Yeah. Massa dan volume. Ya, yeah. Sudah dibaca bukunya? Tadi sudah dibaca belum? Ini, oh good. Albani, have done. How about you, Arkan? Sudah dibaca belum? Oh no. Okay. Okay, so Arkan L. Albani. Tadi teacher telah jelaskan, sudah selesai menjelaskan massa, ya. Massa. Massa adalah bahan penyusun suatu benda. Semakin banyak massanya, maka semakin banyak penyusunnya, maka massanya semakin besar. Oke, okay, like that ya. Oke, okay, so let's exercise. Yeah. Albani, teacher have plastic bottle and then glass bottle. Teacher punya botol plastik dan botol kaca. Yeah. So, what do you think? Which the bottles have largest mass? Kira-kira menurut Albani, manakah botol ya dari kedua botol ini yang memiliki largest mass, massa yang paling besar? Plastic ball or glass ball? No, ball. Bottle or glass? Plastic? Plastic or glass? Glass, very good ya. Karena kalau ditimbang, timbangannya akan lebih berat ke botol ya, ke botol kaca. Very good, Albani. Okay, now Arkan. Facebook page 4, di sana ada soal ya. There is three balloon, ada tiga balon, and then basketball. Ada bola basket. So, which of these things have the largest mass? Kira-kira dari dua benda ini mana yang memiliki massa yang paling besar?
Basketball.
How about you, Albani? Menurut Albani yang mana?
Basketball.
Basketball. Karena teh yang ada di teko jumlahnya akan lebih banyak dibanding dengan gelas ini. Like this. Maka bisa dikatakan bahwa teko memiliki volume yang lebih besar dibanding. Oke, okay, Malik. Oke, okay, I'm going to call Malik now. Okay, so maybe I'm going to call Iyas. Hello. Okay. What do you eat? It's yummy. Okay, wait. I'm calling Malik. Yeah, to join with us. Okay, Malik. How are you, Iyas? Oh, I'm good. Thanks for asking me. This is Malik. Hello, assalamualaikum, Malik. Okay. Please say salam each other, Malik and Iyas. Oh, very good. Okay. Oh, assalamualaikum, Asriel. Okay. I got you. Assalamualaikum, all of you. Okay, boys. Jadi SPS. Yes. So, three students. Three students. Okay, waiting for Alif. Hisham. Ternyata bola bowling itu kalau dimainkan dia berat ya. Okay, all of you boys, very good, paham ya. Next, sekarang teacher have a balance and basketball. So which of things, of these things, which one? Basketball. Sekarang paham apa mas? Okay, so Abdullah, sorry teacher wants to speak bahasa Abdullah. Kalau ditimbang, pepaya akan lebih berat daripada contohnya wall.